In this lesson, we'll continue our discussion of routers and routing. Today, we learn about IP routing.